I've played lot of Solvark card game, so I took data surf tail. There's 7 euros, so I bought 7 euros worth of gold. So now I can also buy one time legendary chest which gives me legendary cards. Now we will see what legendary cards I get, though. Hopefully some good ones. I'm hoping for the free robots. That won't be good for my robot deck. Now I will open the deck. Wonder if it gives 6 legendaries or something. Oh wow, that's 10 legendaries. Wait, does that give 10 legendaries? It's 10 good cards. Oh fuck's sake, did I get Hinterland Watchman? As we all know, Hinterland Watchman is bit sick. I guess in newer version, though, it actually works with the attack giving allies. In earlier version, when the attack came from friendly units that give more attack, the whole mobility thing and armor thing didn't even work, making it even more worthless. But if it does work, it won't be technical usable card at least. What else did I get? Classic stuff. I don't think I had sport or red card ever. It gives poisons. I can make poison decks. Good times anyway. Then I buy... Tell me more legendary decks. Buy... Where are the slots? There it is, I buy one slot. Then I have some gold left, so I will wait for good alternate art for my deck, so I can show people that I'm better than them. But I have monies, like poor people. However, I don't use grave for gluten particularly, so I don't. By that one, but for some day it changes at another good. Good one. Foolish. Foolish little man.